In this lecture, we're going to learn about how to perform binomial process capability and use that to take some good decisions. So let's start with a scenario. Let's say we have an external audit firm that has been employed by an organization to scrutinize the HR records of employees, particularly new joinees, every month. And their mandate is to pick up 35 samples every month and then validate if those conform to the HR policy. So this has been happening for the last 2 years. So we have 2 years data, so 24 months of data, and the sample data of all the verification by them has been formatted in a manner in which they say out of this 35, how many are non-conforming and how many are conforming.